Sipping on drinks, sipping on a drink. Sipping on drinks, sipping on a drink. All about the moolah, all about the moolah. Word to the bird, I ain't never take a first shot. Running through them keys way before Cali. Running with the pushes way before Malice. Word to the five, I'm the one like four minus. Caught off the rebound, Ben Wallace gave a fold up.
We are at the famous Maxfield at the Sunset location, obviously. I've never shopped here before. I'm looking forward to it. We're gonna have a good time. From the outside, this is one of the most aesthetically pleasing buildings to me. Very minimalist, a lot of 90 degree angles, a lot of cool sculptures. That is all of Maxfield that I'm gonna be able to show you, because I don't have to put my camera down and put it in my backpack. Sorry guys.
Sitting high, six guard cover. Tell them hoes get low, six guard come. Sippin' on drinks, sippin' on a drink. Sippin' on drinks, sippin' on a drink. All about the moolah, all about the moolah. Word to the bird, I ain't never take a first shot.
Pump, pump, pump it up. She got a good head on her, but I pump it up. I'm not a one hit wonder, they know all my stuff. You let me turn into the nigga that you almost was. I done seen a lot of shit and I done been in things. And I never started nothing, I just finished things. And I'm sell off like the man that brought me in this day. How y'all out here celebrating like the winning team? No.
So we had a blast at Maxfield. Like aesthetically, like right on the same page with me. They had some new Fear of God stuff. We got a lot of new Celine stuff. April picked up a Givenchy puffer jacket even though it's summertime. And they treated us very, very well in there. No photography allowed, but they were super cool with me, like taking pictures and video with my camera phone. So I got some shots like that. And they said go to the right for the coffee shop. Yeah, so now we're looking for a public restroom and they're allowing us to stay in their private parking to handle that. So that was nice of them as well.
It's very organized. They have really cool selection.
Limited though.
Very limited, but you feel like you found some cool pieces.
Yeah.
They're very helpful in helping you with sizing if it's available.
Yeah, shout out Danielle.
Yeah, Danielle was super nice. It felt very nice of an experience to shop.
Got a pro shopping tip for you if you're vacationing. So we actually had our items shipped to us in Georgia. Sales tax in LA is 10%. It was just recently raised. So we were able to save $100 by paying Georgia state tax and having everything shipped to us. And also, it eliminates some of our baggage for our traveling through the airport. I don't really drink coffee, so I don't really like it. Never been a big coffee fan. I like coffee ice cream. Sometimes I like a nice coffee. This is a nice coffee. It doesn't really taste like much. It's kind of watery.
It's me from the future. I'm just finishing up this Maxfield vlog. So as you guys have been watching, we went to Maxfield, we went shopping, but we had our clothes shipped to us, so we saved $150 in taxes, and that was dope, and the shipping was free. By the way, I already opened the box and I took one of the things out, the Celine bucket hat. I had to wear this like as soon as I got it, so sorry about that. It's been a while. We've had this stuff for a minute, but we've been making other videos and also been really busy, so finally about to knock out this Maxfield unboxing to finish this vlog. Getting breakfast ready for moi. And by the way, shout out to Danielle. She's been reaching out to me. She's a salesperson that was helping me at Maxfield. And she texts me quite often, with sends me pictures of stuff that I might like. Sends it over, like, hey, if you want this, I can send this over to you. What else is cool is, like, she says, like, if sizing is an issue, she'll send me both sizes. And I can keep the one that I like and send the one I don't want back. It's pretty dope.
So they tape up the box like this. The Maxfield signature tape. Oh yeah, my Celine pants. So they say this is for women, but they're huge. They're massive, so why can't I wear them? I'm positive April's gonna steal them from me. It might be a little big on April, but I think she could wear baggy. Ah, yes. my seventh collection Fear of God vintage brown hoodie with the matching joggers. This is April's Celine crop top. That's really cool. I'm not gonna take it out of there.
Oh,
your Givenchy puffer jacket.
All right, that was that. That's the unboxing. That's the shipping from Maxfield. When you're in California, you buy in store, you can still have them ship to your home and you can save a little bit on taxes. A special shout out to Danielle for hooking that up and also just staying in communication with me to sell me more dope shit. Really appreciate it. But stay tuned. The family continues the California vacation. So the vlogs are just gonna get better. Really appreciate you guys. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave a comment. Until next time, which won't be too long because the California vlog series is gonna, I'm just gonna put them all out back to back to back to back. I think, I hope. We'll see. All right, see you soon. Pump it up. She got a good head on her, but I pump it up. I'm not a